My name is Ms. Rock, and I'm going to be teaching you about the Eiffel Tower. All about the Eiffel Tower by Ms. Rock. The Eiffel Tower opened March 31st, 1889. Here's a picture of it. The Eiffel Tower was built for the 1889 Paris Expo and is not intended to be permanent. Located on the Champs de Mars in Paris, France, the Eiffel Tower is one of the most well-known structures in the world. That's a view like from the Eiffel Tower. The Eiffel Tower was going to be demolished in 1909, but was saved because it was used as a giant radio antenna.
Huh.
1,665 steps are needed to climb all the way to the top of the Eiffel Tower. There are 20,000 light bulbs on the Eiffel Tower. In French, the Eiffel Tower is La Tour Eiffel. The tower is 1,063 feet tall. That's equal to the height of an 81-story building. Every 7 years, the Eiffel Tower is painted by hand. It will be 25 people, and they will use 66 tons of paint, 35 miles of climbing ropes, and 18 months to do the job.
Wow.
Millions of people climb the Eiffel Tower every year, and it has over 250 million visitors since its opening. Here are my sources. And to finish, we have a video.
Did you want to go back? Now, I was listening to the music, and that seems so specific to that's something I would normally think to hear in Italy. Why is that?
I found this video and I really liked it, so I picked it, and it was playing.
And Paris, oh, sorry, I said it late, didn't I? And Paris is thought of to be what kind of a city? The city of?
I don't really know, it's kind of like...
The city of amor. Does anyone know what that means?
It's
the city of love. A lot of times people go there kind of like because they just love the city, they love the people, and supposedly you dream that maybe you will fall in love there as well.
Or, okay, go ahead.
Any questions for Franny?
How tall is the Eiffel?
He already said
it. He already said it.
Look at the sides.
1,068
feet tall.
6 feet.
Why did they build that tower?
It was
for like this fair thing. It was for a fair, like. I know, it's hard to go back. It was like a fair that they were having, and they were going to take it down. So it was just like, it was temporary. It wasn't supposed to be like that.
Have you ever seen it? Like, in,
no.
Why did you choose to do this?
I like it and I wanted to learn more about it.
So maybe someday you will go there. Do you have something you want to show us?
So me and my dad had to find this. It was in a store and it's for jewelry, but so we just got it and I wanted to show it to you. But just be careful of the hooks
because
they're
really sharp. Very cool. And then is there anything else for us to do?
I have a coloring sheet and I have a basket and you can go back.
All right. Okay. And second graders, what should we say to our teacher? And let's give her a round of applause.